Hi, welcome to the next session on dividend theories. Till now, we have done the theory of relevance, which actually propagated the school of thought that dividend decisions are relevant. Dividend decisions are relevant when you find out the value of the firm or the overall maximization of the shareholders. So we say that dividend theory is very, very important. Why we study dividends, whether dividends should be paid or not, a very important contest which organization should actually focus on. But the other school of thought as well. We say dividend decisions do not matter at all. They do not impact the wealth of the shareholders and short the market price of the share. So today in theory of irrelevance, we'll be studying is Modigliani and Miller approach. Today session, our focus will be fully on Modigliani and Miller approach. We'll divide today's session in three topics. In the first topic, we'll see what is actually the theory of irrelevance or Modigliani and Miller approach. And the remaining two topics will work out some illustrations to find out why, according to Modigliani and Miller approach, dividend decisions do not impact the wealth of the shareholders. So today's session will be divided into three topics. And by the end of the session, you should be able to explain the theory of irrelevance, describe Modigliani and Miller approach.